Hello everyone. Hello, hello. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. So today is June 10th, and time is 4:25 in the afternoon. So today I am going to do a tutorial, a video tutorial on editing or tagging your video. So I'm going to discuss about tagging your location on videos and live stream. It's just easy, guys. You know, and how it is important to tag your video on the location where you are located and where your video shoot, or where did you film your videos, or that's it. I don't know how to explain, or something like that. That's it. So let's start. So tagging your location, just go here on YouTube Studio Beta. So let's click it and go to here, videos. So that's it. And then click the video that you want to tag in location. I'll pick this quick trip to Atlantic City. So I shoot this, or I filmed this at Atlantic City. So I will tag this video to Atlantic City. So I'll just click this advanced. So that's it. And then click here. Type Atlantic City. Atlantic City. So see, there are so many suggestions here. So Atlantic City Boardwalk, Atlantic City, New Jersey. So I will pick this Atlantic City Boardwalk, Atlantic City, New Jersey, because the video is Atlantic City Boardwalk. And then click save, and that's it. And it is tagged now already. So why it is important to tag your videos and live stream? Tagging your videos in the location, it helps, you know, or your video, you know, to let the users and other YouTubers, something like that, find your videos by that location and see other videos that were tagged in that same location. So I will try to type my channel. So I will look for that video where I tagged a location from Atlantic City. Let's see. So this one, Atlantic City, New Jersey. So now that's it. And I will click this location, Atlantic City, and see here. These are the videos that were tagged in that location, Atlantic City. So you see my video is here. Look. So it is suggested there already at Atlantic City. So these are all the videos that were tagged in that location. So if the viewers or users just type in Atlantic City, so your video will be suggested in there. So that's it. How for me it is important also tagging your location and live stream also. So that's it, guys. That's only my something to share as a small YouTuber, you know, that will help growing your channel. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you learned something today. Thank you. Bye-bye.